Jam three by Bergeron. Canucks come up with it. Here's Kyle Burrows with a shot and a blocker saved by Omer. Puck stays in play. DeBrusque plays it to the middle. And here's Bergeron. In on the right wing. Throws on the brakes. Marchand in the corner. Ran into the referee, Wes McCauley. And the fans of Rogers Arena don't mind that. As the puck is off his stick and into the Vancouver bench. Wes McCauley may have just become the favorite official of Vancouver hockey fans who are not too fond of Brad Marchand.
Here's Brad Marchand today. I think he thought Wes McCauley was going to go more to the middle, shoulder to shoulder. I don't think that was an apology by Wes McCauley. One of my favorite officials, a little personality in the game.
Christian Willanen banks the puck to Vasily Podkolzin and sends it out to center. Ratu tried to come up with it. He was checked by Charlie McAvoy.